On this episode of 60 Second Snakes, we will be talking about the eastern milk snake, which is able to adapt to just about any environment, such as woods, farmlands, and suburbs. Here's what to look for. First, check the markings. Most individuals have a Y or V-shaped marking on the head. Blotches on the body are reddish-brown, bordered in black. Younger snakes will often have more vibrant colors than adults. And if you're able to see the underside, you will notice a black checkerboard-like pattern. Finally, look at the way it behaves. Do not be surprised if this snake vibrates its tail if you get too close. It will do this as a defense tactic to try and scare away predators, but this snake is harmless to humans. In fact, the milk snake got its name from being near farm buildings searching for mice and rats to eat. If you don't want a mouse in your house, this is a handy critter to have around. If you get the opportunity to see one of these important Michigan residents, leave it in the wild and enjoy the experience. This has been 60 Second Snakes. Visit michigan.gov/wildlife to learn more.